Exercise 12.2, first question. A park in the shape of a quadrilateral ABCD has angle C equal to 90 degree. AB equal to 9 meter, BC equal to 12 meter, CD equal to 5 meter, and AD equal to 8 meter. How much area does it occupy? So now we are going to find the area of the quadrilateral. So for this, first we draw the quadrilateral, which are given size. So A, B 9 meter I have marked, AD 8 meter, then CD 5 meter, BC 12 meter. Okay, then angle C is 90 degree they given. So when we are joining B and D, we will get the hypotenuse side, isn't it? Opposite to right angle side is hypotenuse. So BD we are going to get. So when we are taking the triangle, what is it? DBC. DBC. This triangle when we are taking, in triangle DBC, which is the hypotenuse side, BD square, isn't it? So BD square equal to BC square plus CD square. Now BD square only we are going to find, apply, substitute the values. BC square is 12 square, CD square is 5 square. 12 square is 144 plus 5 square is 25. So 169, when we are taking BD only, we have to take the square root of 169. That is 13 meter. So we got one triangle with the sides of 13 meter, 12 meter, 5 meter. Okay. Now we can find the area of the triangle DBC. Okay, area of triangle DBC, RBCD, that's your wish. Okay, now we know that area of the right angle triangle means half into base into height. Simply we can use that formula also. Otherwise we can use the Aaron's formula also to find the answer. So for this one, first one I am going to find the area of the right angle triangle. So when I am using half into base into height, so which is the base, which is the height? Yes, half into base is here 12, height is 5. So when I am simplifying this one, I am getting the answer 30 meter square. So this is the area of triangle DBC. Now next, another triangle is there, na? So area of triangle ABD. This triangle we will find. For this one, A value is 9 meter, B value is 8 meter, BD value, that is another value we can take as a C, so that is 13 meter we can take. I find the perimeter of this triangle. Perimeter equal to A plus B plus C. So that is 9 plus 8 plus 13. What will you get? Answer is 30 meter. Now we need semi-perimeter, that is A plus B plus C by 2. So 30 by 2 equal to 15 meter. So now we got that A value, B value, C value, that is size of the triangle, and semi perimeter 15 meter we got. Okay. Now we'll start find out the area. So what is the area of the triangle ABD? Area of the triangle ABD, what is the formula? Aaron's formula? S. Root of S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C. Okay, so apply all the substitute, all the values. S is 15. 15 minus 9. 15 minus 8. 15 minus 13. Find the answer. Root of 15 into 15 minus 9 is 6. 8 is 7. And then 15 minus 13 is 2. Okay, shall we simplify this one? When we are simplifying, we will get that 3 5s are 15. So split up and simplify. 3 5s are 15. 3 2s are 6. Then 7 and 2 we cannot change anything. So from this 3 we can and then 2 we can take. So 3 2s are 6. 5 7s are 35. So 6 into root 35 we are going to find root 35 value. So we know that square root method, how to find the 35. Here in this rough side I will work out here. So when I am taking square root method, so we take 5 5s are 25, then 10. When we are making decimal place we can add two zeros. Okay, so 1000, here we can multiply here 100. So how many times I can make? 9 times I can make. So 9 9s are 81, 1 9s are 981. Now when you are subtracting, what will you get? 19 we will get. Okay, again decimal places 2 zeros I can make. Then like this it will goes on. We will take only one decimal place. So 6 into 5.9. So what we can take approximately, we can take the 35.5 meter square. This is approximately. Okay, so now we got the another side and then area of the triangle ABD. So area of the path we need means we have to add both the triangles. Am I correct? Area of the path ABCD quadrilateral. So triangle DBC and then triangle ABD. Both the areas we have to add. Area of these two triangles. Okay, what is it? DBC, area of the DBC is 30 and then area of ABD is 35.5. Now when you are adding, what will you get? 65.5 meter square. This is the area of the quadrilateral. Got it? Same method we are going to do the second question also. Same only. So I'll start from second question. What is the second question? Here they did here need not to find the another side. You have to find, they have already given the diagonal also. So need not to find the another side. So first we will draw the diagram according to the question given. Okay, I'll start from here. This is A, B, C and D. This is 4 centimeter, 5 centimeter, 3 centimeter and 4 centimeter. When you are joining this one, 5 centimeter you will get. Okay, find the area of the quadrilateral ABCD in which AB equal to 3 centimeter and then BC equal to 4 centimeter, CD equal to 4 centimeter, DA equal to 5 centimeter, AC equal to 5 centimeter. So these are the points they give one, these are the sides they give one. Now we can't find that. What is it? Triangle, right angle triangle. We are getting here ABC. Otherwise, we can use Aron's formula for both. So I will take two triangles and we will find the area of ABC. So when we are taking ABC, what are the sides are there? A equal to 3 centimeter, B equal to 4 centimeter, AC equal to 5 centimeter. Then what is the semi-perimeter? Semi-perimeter equal to 3 plus 4 plus 5 by 2. That is 9, 3, 12 by 2 is 6 centimeter. So we can find the area with the Aron's formula, root of S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C. Now S is 6. So 6 minus 3 is 3. Then 6 minus 4 is 2, 6 minus 5 is 1. Now from this we can take 6 is area. That is 6 centimeter square of triangle ABC area. Now we will go for triangle ACD. So in triangle ADC, A is 4 centimeter, B is 4 centimeter, sorry, 5 centimeter, then C also is 5 centimeter. Okay, what is the perimeter for, semi-perimeter for this one? 4 plus 5 plus 5 by 2. So here 14, 14 by 2 is 7 centimeter. So semi-perimeter we got, and then size also we got. We will find the area now. So what is the area? Area formula is root of S into S minus A into S minus B into S minus C. So here 7, 7 minus 5, 7 minus 5, and then 7 minus 4. Okay, now find the answer. 7 into 2 into 2 into 7 minus 4 is 3. So this is square root. Okay, so here 2 we can take 2 root 21. 21 for this one square root we can take. For this one 4.58 I'm going to get. So approximately I will get that 9.16 something. So I will round up that one. So 9.2 centimeter squared. We can take that as approximately. So area of the quadrilateral equal to area of the triangle ABC plus triangle ACD. So what is the answer? 6 plus 9.2. So we will get it 15.2 centimeter square. This is the answer. Got it?